can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I disabled the lifeboat's signal beacon to throw off Covenant search teams. Other lifeboats probably made it down too. We should search for survivors. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Ah! dropship on approach. I could use some help over here.
Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
We need that Warthog if we want to get to the other lifeboats in time. We need that Warthog if we want to get to the other lifeboats in time. This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
This is Safety Officer Sheila Pulaski. Echo 205 is on standby. If you can eliminate Covenant forces guarding one of their transceivers, I can relay your signal so that you can infiltrate the Covenant battlenet.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. They'll need your help.